in a world where mathematicians go mano a mano with a killer.
This time, it's personal.
We gotta get this guy. All right, he made me itch in front of strangers.
He told me he was gonna kill me, you know, in so many words. It's no wonder the Vanguard kids hate him. He's quite hateable.
Yeah, I mean, if he killed one of my friends, I'd go after him.
Clayton Caswell and Tuner, they hate each other. They want a confrontation. It sounds like they created a classic game theory scenario, doesn't it?
Yes, it does, Johnny Von Neumann. The old three-man gunfight.
A mathematical gunfight, huh?
Imagine a duel between three people, okay? Now, I'm the worst shot. I hit the target once every three tries. One of my opponents is better, hits it twice every three shots. The third guy is a dead shot. He never misses. Come on. Now, each gets one shot. As the worst, I go first. Then Charlie, then Colby. Who do I aim for my one shot?
I guess me, because I'm the biggest danger, right?
I shoot Epsi first, but not for the obvious reasons. Chances are, 2-1, I'm gonna miss.
And now it's my turn. Logic says I shoot Colby.
Right, because if I'm still standing, I'm gonna shoot you, and I don't miss.
Exactly.
As the worst, I use the two better shooters against each other.
Vanguard and Tuner know each other's communication skills better than we do, so we can use that against them.
We insert our info into their systems and make it work for us.